Hey guys, welcome to my channel. We are going to discuss about how to earn money online. Okay, so it doesn't matter in what country, in what city you are right now. We are going to discuss about the freelance work. It's not only about the Fiverr or Upwork. It's all about the all domains, anyone of any domain, the biochemistry, physics, psychology, physiology, anatomy, anything. Okay, so let's start the video. First of all, you all have to do is create some legit and some reasonable account, some kind of account that can be complied to any of the customer. I suggest you go for the PayPal, Stripe or Skrill. Okay, Stripe, PayPal or Skrill. First of all have to do is go to the Fiverr and start making for the customers. Okay, so how are you going to start this? Okay, first let me tell you about the freelancing has always been a popular way to earn money, and this all option to earn money on the internet is quite great. There are many websites offering a freelance, you know, for people with different skills. All you have to do is create your account, browse through the listings and apply for the job. That's all. And whatever suits you. All right. So some of the people ask that the design product or logo designing or programming or XYZ, anything that are already sold or selling in the Fiverr, Upwork, Toolance, Freelancer. They say that they don't have the specific knowledge of that domain. All I'm going to tell you the best way to earn the money. First, listen to the whole video till the end. Okay, some websites give you the personal listing with the details of Skrill for this, so that the freelancing job provider can help you directly. Okay, ourfiverr.com, upwork.com, freelancer.com, Work and Hire are giving freelancing job easily opportunities. Through these websites, you can earn $5 till $200 to $250 daily. Okay, just sitting at home and just getting on the call or on the chat. Okay, if the client like you work, then they send you money to your account directly without the hesitation. That's the truth. Yeah, exactly. Some clients are recommend opening the PayPal account, or some suggest you to open the Stripe, or some of them maybe can agree with you to go with the Skrill. Okay, so you don't have to make the website. Don't have to work on the own SEOs, you don't have to work on the marketing of the social media marketing, ads, boosting, nothing. You just have to create the Fiverr, Upwork or freelancing or Toolance account. Then you go have to search for the best selling product. Okay, whatever the best selling product, I suggest you the ebook writing, the best selling product. I suggest you the logo. If you ask me, if I would suggest you the logo designing, the web designing, the programming, the Java, the .NET products, XYZ, all of these products are the best selling products. You all have to get the domain knowledge, go to the Google, search for it and get the best possible domain knowledge. Okay, further than you all have to do is create the account and go to the gigs and create the gigs according to your domain. Okay, you can also copy paste, but please make sure to don't copy and any kind of plagiarism work. Okay, let's move forward. Then you all have to do is get the client, chat with him whole day or few minutes, maybe few hours, maybe few days. Okay, until and unless that client is satisfied with your work and your progress. Okay, okay. So moving forward, you have to do is once your client has been engaged, your customer has been engaged, and they want you to get the work done, all you have to do is give your PayPal, Stripe account and give some and ask for some of the money. Once they agree for the money, and they will definitely agree with the money, if they are willing to pay you, they will pay you in advance, because all the security is deposited in the Stripe, PayPal or either the Fiverr or Toolancer. They are responsible for the customer or client's money. Okay, so the seller don't have to worry, neither the buyer have to worry about according to the amount. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to get the domain knowledge, you get the customer, then you're going to get the work and put it to the third world countries. Like, you have to go for the cheaper amounts. Are you getting my point? What are the cheaper amounts? Yeah, the cheaper amounts, like the Bangladesh, the Sri Lanka, the India, the Pakistan. There are many freelancers, work, legit workers, creative writers, content writers, website designers, developers. And the recent news I got to know is a $5 website. $5 website is really going to get it well in India and also in the Pakistan within the $4. So $5. So is it possible? Yeah, it is possible without the domain, without the hosting, with the whole product knowledge and the whole product web development and web developed and with the web designed with the logo. So it sounds some crazy, but it is possible because there are cheaper countries that can do your work. All you have to do is go for the client, catch the client and deliver the work to the other customer, okay? To the other buyer, okay? That buyer will take your work and do accordingly to that work, okay? Once he will complete the work, give him money and move further to your client and ask for the second half of your money, okay? That's how you have to just pay the 50% to the worker and 50% to the client saver, okay? You are the client saver here, okay? You are the salesperson over here. So it's bit easy. You also can do the freelance, you also can do the social media marketing, but I would suggest you to further start with the first step, and that's the drill. I don't know you guys know about the Clickbank, okay? The Clickbank are the merchandise. The merchandise are the associates that take the money and save it for you. Whatever the traffic you take, whatever traffic you have taken over the website, over the link, they will give you the amount of money. So I would suggest you, if you are from the another country and you are anywhere, any part of the world, you have to go to the Clickbank and earn the money from over there, okay? So this is the first part of the video. I am willing to upload the second part of the video so I can clear you more and more, okay? So stay tuned, please subscribe to my channel and like and share, and please I need your support and subscribe to the channel, then I have the motivation to upload the second video, okay? The more and more I will upload you, the more you get the money, okay? So hope you are get the knowledge, and see you in the next video. Bye.